about a theory that I have thought of. And basically my theory has to do with why girls like assholes. And guys are all constantly complaining about this, and they're like, man, girls only like jerks. They don't like when guys treat them nice. They friend zone the nice guys and this and that. I didn't really give a reason for why we do this, but I really have a pretty plausible theory now. Okay, so you know how in elementary school, when you're a little boy, you like push girls and you're like mean to girls and you don't like girls at all. And even if you like a girl, you're still gonna be mean to her because that's just what all the other boys are doing. Well, us girls, when we would go home and cry to our parents and be like, "Then he was so mean to me," the thing that parents and teachers always say to little girls is, when a boy is mean to you, that means he likes you. That was just the universal answer for why every boy was an asshole to us when we were little kids, was, oh, he just has a crush on you. And this is kind of role reversal, but in like our cartoons we would watch, look at Hey Arnold. Helga Pataki is so freaking mean to Arnold, and she's madly in love with him and has a shrine of him and keeps like a locket with his face in her bra. So I feel like because of this, it was kind of like just embedded in our brains somewhere in the back, and it kind of just voice crack. And it kind of just leads us into the way that we date now, which is if a guy is mean to you, something in the back of our mind goes off that says, that means he likes you, that means he likes you. Even if that's not the case now, it's kind of there. And I think that's kind of where this comes from, where girls are just more attracted to guys who are meaner to us than the guys that are super nice to us. Now for the other reasons why we might find guys that are mean attractive, or not mean, but just, you know, guys who like don't really give a shit, I guess I would say. Because I don't really think that a girl's gonna, if a guy hits a girl, she's gonna be like, I like you even more. I think it's just more guys who just don't really care as much as the guys who will go out of their way to do this and do that. The first one, girls really like a challenge, right? Girls don't like things to be easy. They like when, they like a guy who's not available, or who's, you know, they're not allowed to date by their parents or something. It makes it more exciting. So when a guy doesn't really care as much, or he's a little bit more mean to the girl, it makes it more of a challenge for them to get him to be nice to her, to get him to date her. This leads into my next reason, which I feel is that I feel like a lot of girls who date assholes think that they're gonna be like the one that's gonna change him. Like a girl might date a guy who's, you know, such a player, and he's dated all these girls in your school, and you're like, why the hell would she date that guy? In her mind, she's probably thinking, I'm gonna be the one girl that he falls in love with and changes his ways. And most of the time, that's probably not gonna happen, but that's probably one of the things going on in her head. And then the last is confidence. And I feel like this is probably not with every cocky or mean guy, but most guys come off as confident when they're mean because, you know, they don't really care, they don't care what anyone thinks about them, and they just do what they want. And I feel like that's attractive to a lot of girls versus a really nice guy who might come off as shy or just mild-mannered and stuff, which is still really cool, but a younger high school girl is probably gonna be more attracted to the guy who's like, what up, baby? I don't even like you. Let's go out tonight. So I feel like this whole girls liking assholes thing is some psychological thing that dates back to when we were little kids and we were told that if a guy is mean to you and pushes you in the sandbox, or he spits on you, I don't know what you little boys did when you were younger, it means that you like the girl. And even if you guys didn't, it made us feel better when you were mean to us. And I feel like that is where it stems from today. That's my theory on why girls like assholes. If you have a different one, feel free to comment below and let me know what it is. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will talk to you later.
Was waiting for you to tell me you were ready. I know what to do if only